Hello everyone, and welcome to my Let's Play of Lu Bu's Epilogue for Dynasty Tactics 2. I've been waiting for this moment for a very long time. Now, I have recently cleared Liu Bei's Epilogue, Cao Cao's Epilogue, and Sun Ce's Epilogue, and finally, I've unlocked Liu Bu's Epilogue. Man, it's been like over a decade since I last played this campaign. It's the most fun campaign I've had. And I think that it's like one of the best stories that Koei had to offer for a while. Anyway, I'll be playing this on advanced difficulty as usual. Because, well, this is the longest
several
campaign.
Years after losing to the Liu Bei Sun Quan alliance at Chi Bi, Cao Cao began to plot his return to power. In an effort to secure the West, Cao Cao summoned Ma Teng to Xu Chang and had him executed. Ma Teng's son, Ma Chao, was infuriated by this act of treachery and sought vengeance for his father's death.
Cao Cao, just you wait. I will avenge the death of my father.
My lord, Cao Cao is the man who defeated the mighty Liu Bu. We must be cautious.
Who are you? Leave at once!
Who goes there?
What? How could... I was told you were dead.
Ma Chao, lend me your troops. I am Liu Bu, the mightiest warrior in all the land.
So, Liu Bu escapes from Xia Pi and ran all the way over to Xiliang to beat up people and take their army. A typical Liu Bu behavior. Anyway, this campaign is the longest campaign in the entire game, given that this is the final campaign. Liu Bu has the honor of having the shortest campaign, and then he has the longest campaign, and this is also the toughest campaign as well. So yeah, he has a really easy prologue and a really hard epilogue. It's really ridiculous. Anyway, a whole bunch of former Liu Bu's officer heard that he came back and is now coming back to him. And not because there's problems there, of course. I really like this little scene. It's really cute how they just come back as if nothing ever happened. And Cao Cao didn't even stop him or anything. Especially Zhang Ba. Zhang Ba is actually a good officer under Cao Cao. But, well, you know, his heart is always with Liu Bu, so he came back so that he could create an age for warriors. I actually like the idea of that. Anyway, let's see some free officers around this area. Mostly Xiliang people. The only person that may be worthwhile could be the Li Zhi and Han Sui might be good for this. But other than that, that Cao Zhang is the first army we fight with Cao Xiu, Jia Xu, Xu Zhu, and Hao Zhao. Wow, holy shit. Already a pretty lineup of strong officers waiting for us. Okay, I need to get more followers. First things first, let's see. So these people are friends with each other, so it'll be easy to just get them all. Though, unfortunately, they're just like Liu Bu's officers and are complete meatheads. Oh, there's a mystic right there. How wonderful. Let's go visit right now. let Lu Bu himself go visit. Repel 2. Just got in here and already learned a new tactic. I do have to say that is a good tactic, so I will learn it right now. Now we go and speak with the townspeople and gain stats. Apparently Lu Lingqi has a liking of Ma Chao, and that's why he get a stat buff. And now Ma Chao himself trains with Ma Dai some more, and gains even more war. Oh, and then Ma Dai gets training from Lu Bu, and he suddenly became a steroid addict. Look at that fucking war. Just went up by 5 right there. And now poor Peng De does not get anything. Very sad. I don't need any, no need any of these. Okay, now that that phase is done, let's go and equip the... Everyone starts at a fairly high level. 6. Hao Qing is 2. Ma Dai 5. Ma Chao is at 68 already. Holy crap, his those buffs gives him a lot of war just now. Oh yeah, I was trying to give tactics. Let's see. 8-2, pincer, all attack. Revive. Let's make you a revive ward. At this moment, no. Oh, what is this? Lu Lingqi gets bow and arrows? I didn't know that. Actually, you know what? Let me check here. Of course, I have no strategist whatsoever. I'm gonna have to just rely on people who have remotely has some intelligence, which isn't many. Well, I suppose that's the problem with Lu Bu's forces. He has no intelligent officers. They're all a bunch of meatheads. Well, Peng De will have to do for now. Peng De, Lu Lingqi, those are the only two I could really count on. Song Xin is no good. Wei Zhu. Wei Zhu is better than Zhang Ba for some reason, so we'll go with that. Ma Dai is good. Ma Chao, of course. There's Hou Qing. Yeah, I need to do a lineup change later, but for now, I'll make do what I have. Forgot I gotta change the unit. Brigaders are defensive, but I don't know if I want those. I need to be there quick enough to do damage. Because this game isn't like your typical tactics game, it's more about landing combos. So the faster your units are, the better. Brigaders are really slow. They have good defense, but their attack does not increase any. So cavalry is the best choice. And you know what? I just came to this startling discovery that all my troops are cavalry. I can't change any of this. This is not good. They're all cavalry. This is not good. Once again, I am going to lead a bunch of meatheads running around. Okay, alright, well, this is not good. Yeah, I'm gonna need more revive wars here. Guess Ma Chao would have to be one as well. People with good leadership Lu Lingqi is good as well. Dynasty, I'm good at it as well. I'm gonna pick it up. Oh, wow, I have a lot of good tactics. Holy crap. Ma Dai also gets it. Whew, there's lots of preparations to be made before we actually start battling. Peng Da, of course, needs it. And Wei Zhu, of course. Why not? Okay, now my entire army pretty much has the ability to buff each other. Now I need to go about equipping them. Rage charge 2, repel. Repel 2. Charge 2. Let's go with all 2. All charge. I like more charge though. Now I really want revive as well. I guess I'll equip it then. I have a slot later. I also should equip an item. For now, we'll go with the terrain book. Because Jade. That'll increase Lingqi's war growth so that she can match up with her old man and Ma Cao as well. And we'll just give Peng Da the feather fan so he learns intelligence faster, because he's going to be the only intelligent guy for quite a while here. And now let's change some of these people's abilities. Master. 32, 33. Might, fortitude. I'm gonna say these abilities sucks. Here, let me change it for you. I fear that this will be the best to have to be. Master. Loyalty is fine. I guess we'll change rage to crescent for now. To Ribu spear, crescent, halberd. No, did I equip everyone else's tactics? I have not. So much to do before I actually get to play. Ugh. Oh, she has all 2 as well? Jeez. I want to see what her all 2 would be like. Oops. What did I come back here for? Boost 2 is actually kind of good. Repel. Pierce. I don't really like Pierce. 5. Raid, Pierce, don't like Pierce. Revive. Oh, Circle. He's got Circle. That's actually really nice. Charge. Full charge. Let's stick with charge for now. Ma Cao is better in war than he is a leader. Aid, shift, charge, pierce. Die. Ma Dai will be a support. Wei Zhu will support. Okay. Now that I finally made all the adjustments necessary, let's save so that all this work is not down the drain when I get my ass kicked. Thank you. Lu Bu's epilogue is truly the shit. People getting killed randomly, I love stuff like this. Raid. Okay, good. Oh, look, Chen Gong is here. If you had listened to your advisors, we would not have had to see such a sad day. They believe they have defeated me. Tell me how to do it. He doesn't even listen to him, but he goes, tell me how to do it. Show the world that you have returned. I have 4 turns to do this. Oh man, there's really a lot of strong officers here. Now there's Zhenghe. Zhenghe, Liu, Kai Mao. Yeah, there's a lot of powerful officers around these parts. Anyway, let's go and assign Chen Gong now, because Chen Gong is far more intelligent than, well, Lu Lingqi. And I don't really need Hou Qing anymore. Yeah, Wei Zhu is better. Not by much, but... What level are you? Level 2? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, we need to get rid of your feather fan. Thank you for all your services as a strategist, but... Yeah, you're no good. Now I will give it to Chen Gong. See, what happens with the feather fan is that you gain 3 more intelligence each time you level up. And since he starts at a really low level, well, as you could see, the gains would be pretty explosive. I gave Lu Lingqi the Hose Jade, which does the same thing for war, so then she'll catch up nice and quickly. She only has 47 to begin with, which can only match with the likes of Ma Dai. But I will groom her to be a first-class general yet. Now anyway, let's go and give Chen Gong some tactics. Yes, nothing. Okay, I have to buy some. Of course, making a strategist learn stuff from a bunch of meatheads is just pushing it. Hey, wait a minute. Wait, what? Why can't I go to the barracks with him? Oh, damn it, my save. My things didn't save. What a shame. Let's change the orders again. I had a decent order for here. Anyway, now I push the confirm button for good this time. Now I will give Chen Gong a tactic. Doesn't have bold troops yet. Well, pincer will do. All attack will also do. Let's get them both of those. The earlier intelligent moves are really dumb. Actually, I should just stuck with pincer, well, whatever. Ambush, decoy, mislead, switch. Switch has potential, but other than that... Nah, let's not bother with that. And again, it has potential. Let's get it, regardless. No, but revive is also good. Ugh. He doesn't have enough slots, so let's just stick with switch. Now equip these tactics. double check. I suppose I should give poor Peng De the river book. Alright, this will do for now. Let's move out. Well, actually, before we do that, let's save the game again. Because the battles take so long, it would be such a shame if I were to get my ass kicked and have to redo them all over again. And I know some bullshit will happen. Games like these where you have to rely on tactics, some bullshit always happens. Alright. Ah, Bowman. Just the class that I needed. Good. Picking up Han Sui helped me get some people here. Now let's go and recruit the rest of the Xiliang forces. I believe these two are also friends with Han Sui, so easy to recruit them. Yep, they're all gonna be my forces now. I'm not gonna use them for anything, but... Okay, maybe roadblocks, but that's it. And then there's Li Zhe over there. I've gotten sick over the winter. What a sad day. Not gonna attack right away, let's pick up Li Zhe first before we do that. We still have time. Plenty of time. Alright, let's set up a roadblock just in case some asshole decides to think that it's a good idea to take my main base, which it is, but if I set up a roadblock here, they can't take it this turn, and I'm just gonna go straight to the enemy base and take them out. Looks like Xiao Yuan is the commander. Alright. I need to give Chen Gong. Oh, look, another mystic. How wonderful. Let's see who's inside this time. You can heal these men? Well, then do it! Would not have accepted any less after all that boasting. Okay, good. Now that my troops are healed, let's go to the barracks and oops. Oh my. That's why I left earlier, because I don't have enough craft. Ooh, this is a sad day for us all. I have a good feeling about that territory up ahead. It might have another mystic. Or maybe not. But It's a skippable area, so maybe I should go pay it a visit. Yeah, so if I could pick up histories, that would be a nice item to get. Yes, let's focus our effort in that. I have two turns anyway. I'm actually kind of worried about what would happen if I defeat that army. If they'll spill over here or here, then I can't take over their enemy main camp. So let's save first before I do something silly. If it so, oh, I just picked up Gao Shun just now, so it was worthwhile. The problem is, can I make it inside in one turn, because now I have this guy serving as roadblock. Ugh. And there's no mystic there. I wonder if I would unlock Gao Shun if I were to just... whatever, let's find out now. Damn it. Okay, that's not good. Alright, I'm going to have to do something here. I'm gonna just retreat and see if one turn remaining means if I don't succeed here, I would lose, or... I actually have another turn. I've never actually ran out of time before, but... Well, this is advance, and I barely any time, so let's see how this goes. I just hope Gao Shun will still be unlocked, though. Because I have a very bad feeling that you need to actually be there in order to... Oh shit, I could have retreated, what the hell. I have a very bad feeling about this. And honestly, Hua Tuo is no good. I'd much rather have Gao Shun over getting the Mystic Hua Tuo. Yep. Oh, that was incredibly shitty. Okay. This worries me. Now I wonder if Gao Shun would join me if I were to, just complete the map like that. Let's find out. You can barely explore in advanced difficulties. All powerful. I shall wipe you out in an instant. Thank you.
have returned stronger than ever! We'll make sure that there will be no safe place for you in this land!
No safe place for you in this land. That's pretty scary, actually, especially since she's the one making the proclamation. Alright, let's go.
There is no way we can lose!
Hopefully, I'll be lucky and then Gao Shun will join me automatically after this battle without me having to go to that horrible territory. If not, maybe I can find him the next chapter or something. Anyway.
Let the world see the power of our forces!
Oh, what? That would have been better in battle. Yeah, just being near him would trigger it. Ugh. I'll have to be careful about that next time.
Absolute victory shall be ours! Push on!
Okay, Ma Chao is uber buffed and he's going to tear him a new one next turn. I hope. Oh wow, there's like barely any days in this battle. This is a joke. How am I supposed to take them all out in 6 days? Actually, no, this isn't impossible. Actually, I could probably pull that off. I mean, if anything, if not, I just take out their commander and that'll be in it. Three, four, two. Too bad Ma Chao does not have repel. That is a shame. Three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. Everyone here, but. Okay, this succeeds, I will be able to stun. Oh, wait, I forgot the rules earlier. He has to be right in front. We'll find out. Let's go, Lingqi. Disable these two.
You're no match for the battle god's daughter!
Apparently that is extremely scary, and now they're all running away. Yep. Good. Good, good, good.
Breakthrough!
I was wrong. That's good. One of these times that I'm glad I'm wrong. Now, smashing time! Wow, 13k from just a two-hit combo? That's crazy. That's crazy, man. Okay, so, in an instant, two guys died. Yeah, we'll clear this map, no problem. In fact, let's order a chain so a massacre can begin here. Hey, don't build that weird structure.
Continue the attack! Go!
Ouch. Okay, yeah, I have plenty of time to massacre every last one of you. I don't even know why I was worried to begin with. I must clearly be on drugs. Let's use this as part of a combo. No one else could really do anything about it. Wait. Yeah, there's no one else who could do it. Alright, let's do it. We'll charge this guy in. Oh, wait. It can be linked. Very nice. Very nice. I've completely forgotten that Pengda is a strategist in this. Now I think about it, that's probably a bad idea, but whatever. Whatever, I'll kill these people now. Let's chain this. Chain this. Actually, no, repel is stronger, so it should be later in the combos. Alright. Now, let's give them a warning first.
Dare to face me, the god of battle?
Yeah! Ooh, she's scared. And now I'm gonna beat the living shit out of them as they're running away. this rate, it will hurt a lot.
Go!
Oh, what? I guess the... Guess I fucked up my combos. What a shame. Oh well, not a big deal. Muddle too will be tough to deal with. Yeah, perhaps I should focus on taking out Sun Yu instead. Let's go.
Don't forget that the God of Battle is with us!
Here we go!
I shall assist!
Oh, not picking the right guy, Bell. That nearly just killed him. This time, we're gonna pick the right people. And they're going to receive great amount of pain. And now, Machao will finish them off. Yeah, Machao does a massive amount of damage. Holy crap. I may have lost Zheng Liao, but Machao is just out of control. Completely out of control. Wei Zhu, you're fine, but... Oh, wait. Shoot. Actually, I have Zhu. Oh, well. Not a big deal. You don't do that. What you just did, you just signed your own death warrant. Oh yes, you did. Okay, if this pincer succeeds, well, let's just say there will be no more enemies. And I like the idea of that. Let's do it. Pincer attack. Go.
They're on both flanks! And to the rear! There's no way out! Attack!
And now you will die.
No one can stand against the stalwart Mon Chao!
Incredibly painful.
Go!
You're fucked, and so are you. Good. Prize condition fulfilled. I've got a gold vase. Actually, a gold vase is good. I'm gonna need to boost my leadership.
Lu Bu is alive? Does this mean we must fight this demon again?
We must fight this demon again? I'm so worried. tremble in fear. Revenge at Sutong. Bu is not a normal person, hence the rules do not apply. There's only four turns. Are you serious? One, two, three. Dude, I can't do this. This is... Oh, wait. I have a brilliant idea. Okay, maybe not that brilliant, but... Let's see. Without Lu Bu, it's just hard to set up an army. We two will have to do it for now. I like how she talks about her father even while the army is being set up. You know, that interests me just now. I wonder what Lu Bu would say becoming a spy. I will infiltrate and stamp out the enemy. Okay, that's not very exciting. Anyway, let's have Lu Bu form up his own force. And then I'll just have him sit there. Then I'll use my turns wisely by going into attack with Lu Lingqi. Turns. Are you serious, dude? Are you quite shitting me right now? Now, let's see here. Yeah, Hose Jade is necessary. Feather Fan. Guess you get the gold vase for this battle. There, Gao Shun. Gao Shun is very loyal. I like that guy. Good. Thank you. We will meet him in time. Now, what would you do? There's Chen Gong right there. Okay, let's disband this army. And reform it over there to save my movement points. As expected, my abuse of this game is legendary. Good, now, disband. And then we put him here! And all the old tactics that I've done in the past are coming back to me. I am such a bad guy. What level are you, Gao Shun? Level 3. Actually, Gao Shun's a better leader than he is a warrior. Anyway, he replaces Wei Zhu for sure. I'll be taking that back now. Here you go, let's trade. Need that leadership, thank you. Okay, Pang does the riverboat person. Whatever, I'll ask Wei Zhu for my item back. No one else really needs it, but it's good to take it back for now. Now let's set up roadblocks, because... I forgot to check if that village had anything. It's just a village, good. Really suck if there's any mystics that I might have missed. Now Chen Gong needs his aid too. Thinking back on it, yeah, Gao Shun's tactics are in war. Since he's still low level, maybe he should take advantage of the Hers Jade first. Sorry, daughter, but maybe next time. What level are you? You're 7, you still need a bit of deeds to level. Let's give Gao Shun this. Hopefully he'll raise a couple levels and take advantage of this. And I need to fix Ma Dai, as I said earlier. better than nothing. You know, I just remembered that Ma Chao has bull riders now. 35, 45. What is the distance traveled by those? Okay. They can move sideways well, but so can cavalry. Let's stick with cavalry. Ma Chao could use bull riders, but it doesn't suit him, because that's leadership type tactics for A2. And Ma Chao is all war. Let's see. Yeah, 70 versus 46, yeah, there's a problem here. And though, Ma Chao really grew strong. I hope Lu Bu could get some training himself. Oh wait, almost forgot. In order to use my bow tactics, Chen Gong needs to be set to a archers. Being said, everyone else is using the proper stuff. Well, once again, pretty much everyone's a cavalry. Hopefully I'll find better replacements soon. Save game.
Ah, is that you, Zhang Liao?
It has been too long, Lord Lu Bu. But as you see, I am in the service of Lord Cao Cao now.
Now that we have taken separate paths, there will be no holds barred.
In 5 days? Whoa, that's not... that's not very likely. Man, this setup is really poor. Holy shit, there's 3 towers. We won't be going through this path anytime soon. Yeah, city wars are absolutely terrible. Oh well. 5 days for this is a little bit tough. If it was an open fields life, like earlier...
I am invincible!
Yes, but this... I don't know. I could do it on intermediate, maybe? I'm not sure about advanced. In fact, I don't even think it's possible. 5 days. Seriously. Hopefully the enemies will play along and all walk towards here, and then... I'll be able to pull it off. But I somehow doubt that'll be the case. Somehow doubt it.
Don't forget that the God of Battle is with us!
And it takes me like 5 turns just to navigate through this horrible place. There's no way I can wipe out all units in 5 turns. Is that what the objectives are? Yeah, there's no way I can do it in 5 turns. Forget it. That item's as good as lost. I'm not even gonna bother with the gates.
There is no way we can lose!
I am the Avatar. I'm the Warbender. Yes, that's what I am. The Warbender. Lu Bu, Avatar, the Warbender. It'll be such a great series.
There is All no right. way we can lose!
Stop it. I'm tired of this. Come on, man.
The Warbender wishes to bend you in half now. As soon as these goddamn towers get out of the way anyway. Alright, let's destroy this. Make this tower sink into the ground. Oh man. It seems that there's some kind of traffic jam here. Instead of reviving just two, I'll just talk to him and gain 10 from that. Oh crap, it heals. Heal status effects, god damn it. Well, that backfired. Backfired nicely, in fact. Fortunately, the enemy are willing to come out. But most of their forces are congested on the left side, and my strongest units are on the right side. Eh, whatever. Let's destroy this tower. Circle, decoy 2, oh crap. That's actually a very nasty set of tactics.
A predictable maneuver!
That is extremely, extremely nasty. Well, there goes any chance of it being 5 days now. Still, this asshole will pay for what he did. Five, six. Yeah, it's better if I just do the combo myself. Alright, you dirty punk. Eat this. Then this. Lu Lingqi will destroy your face! First, I will scare you away.
You're no match for the Battle God's daughter!
Man, she might actually be able to break this guy in half. Yep, that was incredibly painful. Now he's fucked. Serves you right, Joshu. I might not be able to kill all of them in 5 days, but I will kill all of them. And there's no doubt about that. Wherever there is battle, Lu Bu shall be there. I just realized that my good friend Peng De here is a strategist, so I will use him to order chain and cause a massacre. I feel so bad for my Dai though, because he's now going to get his ass ripped in half. Or maybe not. Thinking back on it, because it's so congested, I highly doubt they can do anything besides revive each other.
There is no way we can lose!
Their morale is going to be super high and they're all going to move before me, but whatever. Not a huge deal. I think she got all of her tactics back. Pretty much all of them, anyway. Actually, let's not do that yet. Gotta have Ma Dai move out of the fucking way. These don't combo very well. Yeah, okay, we'll just go with double the charge and repel maybe? Push him away? No. No. Let's make sure he dies.
Onward!
Oh wait, then again, Ma Chao is not affected by might right now. That's okay. I'm in a bit of a rush, after all. That being said, you, my friend, will not have such luxury. You will die. First, I scare the crap out of you.
Me, the god of battle?
That nearly killed him. And this will break him in half. Good day, sir. 10k from that one hit. Jesus. Well, that's what happens when you fight against Lu Bu. Your double arrow strategy is very impressive. Do tell me more. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. Hope Ma Dai recovers and move out of the way for me.
There is no way we can lose!
Heal Ma Dai and have him move out of the way manually. Oh good Sima Yi decides to go and buff Zheng Liao. Well, actually, that's not good. That's actually really terrible. I don't want to move there because there's a tower there. I'll just sit back like this. This guy can't use his tactics anyway. So all he's going to do is just block the way. Let's go. Buff Lu Bu again. Though Lu Bu is facing the wrong way, so that's gonna really suck. Oh, actually, if I succeed this, that'll put Sima Yi out of commission. Let's do that first. Chain revives now. Revive. Oh, actually, no, I have an even better idea. Revive into repel. That might be enough to take out Sima Yi right there. Revive, boost 2, repel.
Fall to my might! I am invincible!
Now for a boost.
Push on!
And now repel. Repel from Ma Tao. That's gonna
hurt.
Put
them all down!
Oh yeah, that just did Sima Yi in right there. Good. Charge and pierce. Okay, Sima Yi's buff wasn't all that strong, thankfully. What am I even thinking about the objectives? Yeah, one day left, not possible. 8-2. We'll break this guy in half. Whoa! Still not enough to break him in half.
Archers, fire!
Gong is still low level. Damn it. The left side's gonna be congested. Oh well, it's okay. I just need to take out Zheng Liao to succeed, right? Let's double check the objectives here. 10 days, yeah. Okay. Defeat enemy commander, yep. Now I'm just gonna take the damage and walk past. Forget it.
way we can lose!
This will be a two-hit combo. Let's go.
There is no way we can lose!
No one can stand against the stalwart Ma Chao!
I gotta retreat, Ma Dai, I can't take much more of this. I suppose the first thing I can do, though, is disable all three of these motherfuckers.
You're no match for the Battle God's daughter!
There. That'll put him out of commission, and then Ma Dai will stop taking damage.
Recruit and scatter the enemy!
So poke them for deeds and damage.
Here's the enemy lines!
Actually, I'm gonna have Lu Bu fight during Liao. See if there's any special quotes in this. And I steal his tactic. Though there's nothing. Alright, he's finished. As soon as Pengda moves, he's finished.
Recruit and scatter the enemy!
Why even wait for that? I can make it happen right now. Let's see, revive, into charge, into all charge. That'll do it. Let's go.
Let us show them the awesome power of the Xiliang Cavalry!
Oh my god, Pengda himself already killed him. Oh well.
Well,
destroy them
charge.
In one blow! Attack!
Jing Liao's defeated.
You are indeed powerful, but true might is not that which brings chaos with it. My allegiance is now with Prime Minister Cao Cao. Next time we meet, I shall take your head.
Poor Jing Liao.
He's completely deluded. Gao Shun didn't manage to get any level ups from this. You don't appear happy. Someday we shall find whose path is the correct one. See, that's how warriors talk. We talk by fighting, and whoever wins is the correct one. That's the way it should be. Unable to head armies and bases cut off from the capital. Well, that's something I need to keep in mind. That's fine, my army is big enough. Let's set up another roadblock army here. This time, though, I will be a little more serious on the approach. Can I just march right inside that base without having to go past Xiao Dun? Let's find out. Nope, I have to go past Xiao Dun. This is not good. So, how do you like my cavalry? Not quite as good as my own. How did you lose to Cao Cao? Irritating schemes. You're nothing against my strength. That's fine, I should have sufficient numbers to finish this once and for all. Meanwhile... I believe I can form an army around Ma Chao. Thank you.
And if they dare come and attack, I'll just block them. Yes. Let's move out. So you've come back from the pits of hell, have you? Another city battle, god damn it. I hate those the most, but then again, it's good, because I'm congested anyway. Destroy all depots and towers. Jeez. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good thing there's no time limit. Okay, I could do this no problem. Let's go.
You shall all fall to my might! I am invincible!
Let the world see the power of our forces!
Shit, I forgot to check the time limit for this battle itself, though. Not the bonus objectives, but the actual battle. Let's see. Whatever. I think Pengda should lead, though. Pengda shouldn't be the one leading. Lu Bu is the best for this. Okay, let's destroy this gate and move in from there first. Don't bore me with garbage like
Keep
this,
pressing
come on.
Them. Close in on them!
Check the objectives. 15 days to this battle. Defeat enemy commander, that's it. Okay. So I can choose to either destroy those goddamn towers or just ignore them altogether. Honestly, Gao Shun shouldn't be punching this anymore. Let's go. And Lingqi will back him up. Of course, Cao Cao would be going there instead. Perhaps I should change my direction. You know what? He's just getting boosted away every
returned by his allies.
I don't want to risk losing because I got greedy over some items. Let's just back up for now. This gate needs one more hit. Yeah, I'm just gonna focus on taking down Cow Cow. No reason to get greedy after all.
Them.
And now he's being boosted this way. These guys will never find peace. Ouch, you shot me. I'll shoot you. In fact, we'll shoot each other. This gate goes down so I can go out there and rip them all apart. Here we go, this gate's going down. Whoop. Let's wait just a second before heading out. Make the same mistake as I did with Ma Chao after all. I will, however, order Chain so that a massacre can begin soon. Damn it, this guy's not supposed to come out like that. Punch right through him. 12. Yeah, just punch right through him. It's not ideal, but Lu Bu will murder this guy now.
Archers, fire!
Tactics. Curses. Oh well, at least this asshole will die. Extremely painful.
You dare to face me, the god of battle? destroy them in one blow! Attack!
Watch the damage pile on this guy. I actually don't need to hit him that hard, but... well, you know, I am Lu Bu, so... why don't I hit him hard, right?
Help has arrived! Crush them!
You're fucked. Well, unfortunately for Ma Dai, his days are numbered. So, just charge or something.
Go!
Yeah, that's actually a decent chunk of damage. What I'm not pleased about are these people who keeps blocking my path. Maybe I should have stayed there. No.
Let's go!
I hate these castle battles, they're so dumb. Well, no point letting Pengda go in there. He's only gonna be able to do like one blow. Ah, what I should have done is have him use mortars.
Close in on them!
Well, I guess I have Chen Gong for that. Wait, I think there could be something here. Let's not do that. Let's just brutally beat them the usual way. Maybe I'll teach you to get the hell out of the way.
Cowards! You won't escape!
Now kindly step out of the way. Another asshole's getting in the way again. You people don't know when to quit. Take more arrow damage and potentially even get hit, but
go!
I'm gonna use this chance to disable Tao Tao. That's provided that I can put the right skill. Oh! He's got double blade with Lu Lingqi.
We're coming through!
Witness the spirit of a warrior!
Good. All two. Now,
you're no
disable.
Match for the battle god's daughter!
Oh, look how scared they are. Okay, for the moment, I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna attack him from behind. I'm gonna order chain for the fool. Get in the way again. You people really need to get a job. Oh, whatever. Now, Lu Lingqi gets a chain order as well, so she can do exactly what her father is doing. Alright, buddy. You fucked with me for the last time. Let's see, how do I begin this? Okay, now you bastards blocking the way shall be destroyed!
Charge! Destroy them in one blow! Attack! Ah!
Alright, you ready to get the hell out of the way yet? Ah! You're finished! Oh, this guy didn't die. What the hell, man? What the hell? What are these guys made of? Holy shit. Oh, cool jaws. Man, not quite enough. If only Gao Shun didn't get turned away by that piece of shit. But I think Lu Lingqi can finish this battle by herself. Cause he's a fucking beast, holy shit. Yep. So you just defeated Cao Cao. Oop, excuse me, Cao Cao. She's a beast. Oh, man.
You win this time, Lu Bu, but this land will never belong to you. You fool. You say you will make everyone in the land bow down to your might, but what then?
What then?
We can worry about it
when that happens. Yes, we can worry about it then. Can you cavalry now?
Hmm.
Lu Bu's furious advance knew no obstacles, as he quickly occupied Xu Chang and forced Cao Cao to flee to the north. However, the Emperor's sudden death brought further turmoil. As Liu Bei of Jing was convinced that Lu Bu had killed the Emperor and was now preparing for an invasion of Xu Chang.
It appears that he heard I was coming and died of fright. Indeed, there is no reason to be afraid. Turns. Oh, okay, good. This one is fairly straightforward. Well, let's stop for the time being. Three hours, goddamn. Whew. Until next time.